wants to go back to the line to Anjay Kopitar, to Jeff Carter. Sent back by Gaborik to Kopitar. Carter to Kopitar to Drew Doughty. Top of the circle. Saved by Gustafson. Couldn't hold it though. Under three to go in the third. Over a minute to go in the power play for LA. Gaborik on his backhand for Tyler Toffoli. Doughty on his backhand. Knifed it in. Toffoli's got it. Circling the goal. Finds Doughty again. Kopitar far side. Back for Drew Doughty. One timer to Foley. Save! Gustafson kicked out. To Foley again. Gustafson got it. Rebound to Foley again. Getting the prayers and out it goes.
Wow, look, goaltending by Gustafson. Back-to-back saves on two occasions. Beautiful.
Hangs in the midst of a change on this power play.
It was huge getting out there. Ken Gustafson seemed like he's out of gas there. Great help by the Red Wings.
I guess he would be. He hasn't played much, too. Back in come the Kings. Williams! And this time, he holds on with a dozen seconds remaining in the Glendening penalty. 1:58 to go in the third.
Kings really applying pressure here. Not one save, but two. Beautiful. Strong play by Gustafson. Space where this puck secures a second. Really, shoulders are square, moving great, out of the blue constantly. He's already a big goalie when he gets out of that blue like that. There's not much net to shoot at. Textbook goaltending by Gustafson there. Shots on goal by the Kings on those two power plays and eight saves by Gustafson. Four or five of them very, very good. The Red Wings are going to give themselves a chance to win this game here, or tie this game, sorry, late.
Jake Muzzin. His shot was deflected by Justin Williams for the only goal of this game, as the Red Wings have done a nice job here and returned to full strength. Their next job is to get control of the puck and get Gustafson to the bench for a six skater to try to tie this game. Keep their streak of getting points alive here on this trip. All down at center with Shane. Matt Green for the goal scorer, Williams. The only goal in this game on the power play, 2:24 into the game. This will be icing. Now, there will likely be a timeout, and Gustafson will go to the bench as the Red Wings can get an extra skater out there.
Kills by the Red Wings, they're going to give themselves an opportunity, like you said, to tie this game. Obviously, Pavel Datsun's on the ice. Darren Helm, for sure, we picked up a combo with the other one as well to try and tie this thing up.
So no timeout used here. The Kings get that faceoff and down the ice. Datsyuk swings it wide off Tatar's stick for Nyquist. Tatar is into the head of the playoff side. Now the Red Wings regroup at center into their own zone. Pavel Datsyuk around Carter. Datsyuk sets up, drops off to Kaiser. The shot's just wide. Tatar boxed out. And Quick will hold on.
Well, good idea just to throw that puck on the net. Red Wings really crashing. Tatar backs momentum to get there, looking for a rebound off the back post, but Quick was able to corral. Good idea by Kaiser just to get this through. Hope for a rebound, hope for deflection or something on Quick to get the puck past him. Tatar selling out to get to the goal. LA Kings got a big defense, real physical, pushing aside.
Timeout, Detroit. Detroit takes its 30-second timeout.
So the Red Wings now take their 30-second timeout. They gather the troops. We'll gather ourselves. We're back. And Pavel Datsyuk with Nyquist and Tatar. Abdelkader. Kindle. Kopitar on the draw. He's won 6 of 7 in the defensive zone for LA tonight. Datsyuk got it to the middle, but the Kings will get it out. Empty net for Gabbert and center wide. Red Wings still alive. Nyquist through center. Dumps a bouncer in wide at quick with 12 seconds to go. Doughty forced there by Nyquist. Regier played it. Datsyuk tapped it back to the line. The shot from the point. A bouncer in. And Quick holds on with 3 2/10 to go. And Applicator mixing it up with Doughty.
And Quick unnecessarily. They're giving Applicator a little bit of business. I think Doughty are going at it. Applicator's been going to the net, trying to get there all night long. He's been a thorn in the LA Kings defense side as well as Quick. Just a quick bouncer. Applicator's doing his job. He's coming in late, hoping for a bouncing puck to come off Quick, finding a rebound. The Kings took it. Did not take a liking to that. Applicator goes in and he takes a Doughty with him.
Detroit Doughty to Justin Applicator. Los Angeles Penalties for Rachel Doughty. It receives 2 minutes more of a game. Tampa Penalties 19:36. Again for Detroit Applicator. For Los Angeles Doughty, minor penalties for a game. 19:56.
Well, the Red Wings won the earlier meeting this season, 5-2 on Halloween at the Joe. They won the strange game a season ago. Off the mesh of the Joe, undetected by the officials, off the back of Jonathan Quick and in. That led to a change somewhat in what is a good hockey goal going forward in the National Hockey League, even though it wasn't a reviewable play. So is there some late magic here on this night for the Red Wings? Key faceoff, obviously. LA's had the big advantage on the draw throughout the night by 13. 13 for the Red Wings on this one. Loose in the circle. Looking low on a shot. And the Kings win it. 1-0. Jonathan Quick shuts them out. The first time the Red Wings have been blanked on the road this season. Shut out twice at home to Columbus and most recently to Montreal. But Jonathan Quick has his fourth this season. A nice job by Jonas Gustafsson, who was only beaten by the deflected shot by Justin Williams on the power play in the first period.
Well, let's take a look. Big boys, big play of the game. Jonathan Quick tonight. 8 straight games continues a sharp play. Laterally moves better than any goal in the National Hockey League. It seems like he's got his mojo back and his playoff form back. Really stymied the Red Wings. Red Wings really carried most of the play through the second period. That's when Quick was at his best. To me, that was his best save of the night off Nyquist, making a tough save look easy on his game for the full 60 tonight.
So the Red Wings do not come away with any points on this night for the first time on the 6-game trip. The LA Kings have won 8 in a row, tying their mark at the same time a season ago, one shy of time.